for a two-loss team to get there.
We'll think about that on Saturday night after we win.
Trask inside his own five. Hit, and he's dropped, and that'll do it. They're not going to have time for another play. They can't get their players back. It's over. Alabama survives in a great SEC championship game in Atlanta.